This is a place where results have a lot of meaning. Tonight, this afternoon, the Giants just won the third in a row against the Braves. But here's my question. When you pray, what's your focus? Is your focus results, or is your focus a relationship? But God is interested in results. God is interested in encouraging you to make sure that you're praying the way He wants you to. But take a look at Jesus' prayers. They were all about having a relationship with the Father. Look at Paul's prayers, 25 of them enumerated in our book called Praying Your Prayer Cards, of which you can get prayer cards for also. But every one of them are all centered around what? The relationship with the Father. Now, some of them have something to do with results, but that's not the focus. So let me just ask you, what is your focus when you pray? What's your orientation? Is it results, or is it relationship? I encourage you to make your prayers about relationship. That's what God's interested in. He's already going to take care of the details. Matthew 6:33 says, seek first His kingdom and His righteousness, and He'll take care of all the details. Focus on the relationship with the Lord, not the results that you're praying. Those will come. Have a great day. Go Giants.